hands. Clog your ears with ashes and boil the sound to dry. It's